What's up, guys? It's Original Boris here, along with Original. Yeah. We can't hear you.
Mia Bella.
She's been a little sick. But, she's still up for a video. So we went to the Dollar Tree yesterday, and we picked up these blind bags, and they actually have some new WWE blind bags. These are called Superstar Wall Walkers. There you go. New at the Dollar Tree.
We'll see what you can collect.
Yes. I picked up four of these, and I also picked up one of these, of the old ones. And the reason I picked it up, because we still cannot get Dolph Ziggler, and we're still trying to get it, but I'm going to take my shot with one, because I just can't seem to find them. So we picked up four of these new ones. So who do we have, Mia? There's nine of them. That's The Rock. Take a look at him.
We have The Rock. We have
Roman Reigns. Ooh, she recognized him.
Yeah, I've never seen
AJ Styles.
Oh, AJ Styles. We have
Mommy's Boyfriend, Seth Rollins.
We have, what's his name?
Dolph Ziggler.
Yes, Dolph Ziggler.
We cannot find him in this one, so I doubt we'll be able to find him in this one. Watch us be
the
first
one. Got the guy who wants to play the guitar.
No, that's not him. That's Braun Strowman. You're thinking of Elias.
Oh, yeah.
Then we got Brock Lesnar.
Never heard of that one.
Dean Ambrose.
Is that the guy that plays the guitar?
No, that's Bray Wyatt. They all have beards, huh? But let's open up this one first. Let's open up this one first. This is what, look it up pair of scissors. Do you have a pair of scissors here? I know I saw one. Here we go. So, we'll open up this one first and see what if we get Dolph Ziggler. I doubt it, but it doesn't hurt to try. And then we'll try these new ones.
If we get Dolph Ziggler, I'm going to freak out.
Wall climbers. Oh, wall walkers. Wall walkers? That's like
I'm
going
to try not
bed.
To swallow my food because it hurts when I swallow.
Where's
Dolph Ziggler?
Not him, is it? Who do we have?
We've had him several times.
Yeah, Roman Reigns again. And just like people do at WrestleMania, boo!
We don't need these because they have that one.
So I'll still try every now and then, but I pretty much know that I'll never get the Dolph Ziggler one. There you go. There you go. That's
never give up.
Roman Reigns. We'll put him right
never
here.
Never give up.
Now we got these new ones. Push with any, mini, miny. Oh, she doesn't care. She gets right into it. Dump it out. Dump it out. Oh, it comes in a little plastic. Braun Strowman. He's the big guy that we saw in Yakima. It comes in a little tiny. Let me show what it comes in. It comes in this. You open it up. And then
you
it comes
do not
this.
Know what these are. They stick to things.
They stick to the wall.
Yeah,
they
stick
climb.
To. Yeah.
So Braun Strowman, the first one. There's nine of them, like I said.
For Christmas, people sell
these. Is it sticky?
Oh yeah.
It is sticky.
Oh,
that is very sticky. Yeah, we'll leave these in a little bag.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna take it out to show you. Oh, that's really flexible.
Oh yeah, I was that flexible.
So they're very sticky. I guess they climb up the wall. But let me show you what they look like. There's Braun Strowman.
Wall walkers.
Look at that. Very sticky. It's like those hands that you buy in the quarter machine that you swing them and they get stuck.
So people, we have a Christmas thing at our school, you know? And you could get this for people for Christmas. You get a free dollar that you're going to spend on yourself. And these are $1, but not in wrestling. And so they throw them on the ceiling and they get stuck.
So these things are really popular right now.
Yeah, so now they don't do it at our school.
Cool. When I was a kid, like I said, it was the hand machines that you would get at the quarter machine at Kmart.
I collect those.
Yeah, but now...
But now they're all dirty.
Now they have... They get dirty and they get hair on them, and well, it's very sticky. It's hard to put back in the package. But I'm gonna go ahead and
I'm trying to swallow my food.
I'm gonna keep them in this plastic for now. If I can even put it back, because it's so sticky, it won't let me. So there you go.
We'll take that one.
Braun Strowman, first one. Get right on into it, Mia. How'd you open that so quickly? Big muscles.
There's a mystery one.
Oh, there's a mystery one. So there's 10 of them to collect.
Cool. So 10. 9.
They show in one mystery one. Ready? Open it up.
Most bodies is evidence. Double it
out. Who do we have? Dean Ambrose. There you go. Dean
Ambrose. It's got an actual picture of him on it.
Do not take it out of the bag.
So we won't take that one out of the bag. So Braun Strowman, Dean Ambrose. So that's good. We got two different ones right now.
No duplicates.
No duplicates. Let's go.
Who do we got next?
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'm gonna surprise you. Oh yeah.
Who do we got? Oh. Ah, it's a duplicate.
Yep.
Braun Strowman again. So two
Braun Strowmans.
It's not the end of the world, but it is the end of the world.
It's not the end of the world.
Triplets.
Triplets. Braun
Strowman. Again.
There you go. So those are the new
WWE Dollar Tree blind bags they have. Superstar Wall Walkers. I got three Braun Strowmans. One Dean Ambrose. But it looks like there's 10 to collect. So we got 8 to go. And I got one to go. Where'd the paper go?
One to go on that
other blind bag. But I'll never find it. So. Anyway, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe down below. Original Family Productions. Check us out.
Bye.